I think it's a baby. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, nope. And now you're officially on the channel, man.
Officially on the channel. Go out there and try to get something,
right? Hell yeah.
Yeah. Good.
Looks great. Yeah. Hell yeah. I think it's gorgeous, dude. Oh, you have a light board too?
Yeah, I put that on last night. I usually I take it off when I go to the lakes.
Uh-huh.
Unless I'm like catfishing or something, you know, but.
Yeah, man, I'll throw ends on. Huh? I'll throw ends on what you want to buy and I'll help you.
Yeah. Yeah, we don't even need, I got so much stuff. So.
Cool. Good. Our mask required?
Yeah. I already got ice and stuff. I got waters. I got chicken. We got Red Bulls. Two Red Bulls.
Hell yeah.
What did you got?
I don't think we really need much.
You're looking for something?
How you know. Going around. What's up, brother?
Yeah. Like any other fisherman, something that we don't need.
Yeah.
We'll just buy it.
I think all I need is some worm, really. I already got roe.
You got roe?
Yeah, I got string.
The whole shebang, huh?
What's up, bro? How you doing, buddy? You gotta get two pack of mini frogs.
Two pack of minis?
Yeah, and then four mudsucker. You guys got bullhead?
No bullhead.
Just mudsucker?
Yeah.
All right.
We had four mudsuckers?
Yep.
Be a total of 2552.
Alright. So that's what we're gonna catch, huh?
Yeah, you got that a few weeks ago.
Oh wow.
Two or three?
Yeah, oh yeah.
2 or 3 weeks ago.
You live back for that?
Nah, that's fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm just going to go in the box. Cool. I think we're good, man. Alright, thank you.
Cool. Good luck to you, huh?
Yep, yep.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're gonna tell you going on road, bro.
Yeah.
I already like set up stuff too, so we're like trying to set.
Yeah. Look at that wind we are gonna be dealing with. You can hear it just roaring past the trees. This is gonna be a little bumpy boat ride. Man, I didn't even bring my windsaw. Oh, this is the one you bought? Is it mega bass?
Yeah, you know, I usually use it on this one.
Uh-huh.
But I don't know what the heck happened to it. See how the drag?
Oh.
I mean, I can tighten it up. I gotta fix it. I don't know what.
I think mine's like that with my Corrado too now.
Yeah, I don't know why. I mean, it's tricks. I gotta take it up.
Yeah, it drags that.
It doesn't. I can tighten it up all the way, and it won't even like. Yeah. Sometimes it'll stick, and sometimes it doesn't. I don't know what.
Mine, like, I feel like I have to like throw a few casts and it'll start to engage. I'm
yeah,
like,
it's kinda
I don't
weird,
know.
So.
It's weird.
I don't know. I mean, it worked good for like months, but then I don't know. Maybe I tightened drag too tight and messed something up. I have no idea. I wasn't gonna leave it in the truck, but never know, man.
Yeah. So is this the Montezuma?
This is Suisun Slough.
Okay, Suisun.
Yeah, Suisun. Montezuma is on the other side.
Oh, yeah, because you have to drive
but
a little
you
bit.
Can, yeah, you can go all the way around to the big cut over there and then cross over to Montezuma, which would be kind of right by the bay, you know,
uh-huh.
the mouth of Montezuma.
Uh-huh.
Or you can take this little cut right here, Joyce Island Cut.
Yeah.
And take it around, you'll be over there by Grizzly Island Bridge and stuff, you know.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah.
I woke up this morning and I had like my windows cracked and it was moisture everywhere. Like it like looked like a heavy mist. I was like, shoot, my seats are gonna be all soaked. But it wasn't bad. I went my wipers down, put my wipers up, and hella water came in the crack, and I'm like, shoot.
Yeah. How far was the ride? Was it too far?
No, it was actually an hour.
Okay, that's what I kind of figured.
I was like, oh, shoot.
I was like, you know what? It's probably only about an hour or something.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? An hour. Well, I'll tell you what, Tony, we're gonna get on it just a little bit.
Yeah.
We're gonna go right up here, not even that far, and try to catch some bait real quick. And then we'll shoot out further out and stuff, you know what I mean?
Hell yeah, let's
do
it.
I'll show you around. I mean, that's cool.
Hell yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, so it's only like 8 feet here?
Yeah, it's not very deep.
At what depth would the boat touch?
Oh, this one would be pretty good.
Yeah.
I mean, I got a box like this full of hooks.
Oh, shit. That's over 100 hooks.
I got hell in the other.
What kind of knot do you use? Like a clinch knot? Regular clinch
knot?
Yeah,
just regular. Whatever you want. Fish, you know, any kind of, you know, something like that.
Okay. They're not massive, are they?
Well, the split tails?
Yeah.
They can be pretty big.
Yeah. Yeah,
they can be pretty big.
Are they good eating?
Yeah, like
16
inches.
Okay.
But you want smaller ones.
Yeah. You put the whole worm?
Yeah, half. Yeah. These are little mini, so it's not bad, you know?
Yeah. Where's your line at?
It's work.
Is your line to the left, right?
Yeah, just cast straight out there. You're good, yep.
So yeah, guys, all we're doing right now, we're just catching bait. Hopefully we can catch some split tails and get on them stripers, baby.
Yeah.
Okay, so the first spot, we did not catch no bait, and we're gonna move locations, see if we can go get some bait somewhere else. So I'll see you guys over. What's your idea? Come on, Joe. What's the idea, man?
Cool.
We're gonna pull up to those toolies over there.
Yeah.
We're gonna run over some tracks right now.
We're not gonna get stuck in there, so that's fine.
Yeah. Probably because the current is pushing this way?
Yeah. I guess we're
all right. I think we'll be fine, yeah. These fishes hang out deep and just, are they usually shallow?
No,
split tails?
We catch them out here.
Yeah? All right, let's do it. Okay.
We're good though.
All right.
But ain't it a little better right here?
Oh yeah, there's like no wind right here. Super weird.
We can get out of the wind, you know? we can always get out of the wind.
Nice. Have you accidentally went for split tails and was like, and caught a striper?
Oh yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, you can catch them.
You guys keep them, stripers?
Yeah. I mean.
Here and there?
Yeah, here and there.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't like that's a lot of fish.
Right.
But sometimes ceviche is really good.
You know? Oh yeah.
And I like making that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So I usually will like release it, you know?
Right. Yeah,
so I'm like, you know what, I'm feeling some ceviche or you know, some little tacos, fish tacos or something.
Yeah.
And it's good.
My family loves stripers.
It's good.
Yeah. Oh,
see that?
There's multiple areas they jumped.
We're good.
Oh, had a bite.
Yeah?
Yeah, had a little sick.
Yep, you get a little bite, just give them a little pop, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
They'll hit it.
Yeah, their bites are so subtle and they release it up immediately. Right. Yeah, I was waiting for the bite like a bass. Like, it's going to bite it again. It's going to bite it again.
They will, though.
Yeah?
Yeah, they will.
Okay.
Yeah, they'll hit it.
They're taunting us now.
Taunting.
Let me get one of those cast nets.
I know. I wonder
if you're allowed to use them.
Yeah.
I don't know. So, I don't think so either.
You know.
It's like a Florida thing.
See that?
Man.
Yeah, it's like a Florida thing, huh?
Yeah. Florida, you can do anything. Less fishermen's.
Yeah.
And all that. Dang, I got a sliver in my finger, a piece of metal. Oh. Did you get him?
Yep.
Hell yeah. Ooh.
What is this?
Catfish.
Please don't be no striper. Or a catfish. Oh, squid.
Is it split?
I think so. Yep.
Yeah.
See, this is where I wish I had a dang net.
Yeah.
You know? Because really you ain't supposed to grab a line like that. But you know what?
First bait on the boat.
First bait. So that's split tail.
Oh, okay.
Get a couple of those and then we'll move to
it.
I'm gonna go right in here real quick.
Is that a live well?
Heck yeah, baby. Go like this. I'm gonna throw that sucker in there. I'm gonna turn this thing on.
Now let's the water in.
Yep, let's see. Oh, yeah. Water going. There you go.
Heck yeah. Man, that looks like a big piece of bait.
Oh, yeah. It's a big piece of bait. Yeah. Go hook.
Hell yeah.
Well, at least we got it. We got a chance now, right?
Yeah.
For the big one. So you're allowed to have two per person.
The split tails?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I did not know that.
You're only supposed to fish with them in the waters that you've caught it.
Right.
And you can't take them home, you know what I mean?
Oh, you can't take them home?
Yeah.
Not even for, like, consumption?
Right.
Wow. I didn't know that.
At least that's, you know.
Bastards.
Oh, yeah. Come on, man.
Oh! Got him again?
Uh-huh.
Oh, my Lord. They are not loving my bait. Mm-hmm. Oh! You want to just stick with two?
Oh, let's try to get one more.
Okay. I'm going to cast a little bit over here now.
Yeah. You got to get one, huh?
Yeah.
I'd like a small one. I like a real. These are good, though. I can tell you.
That size is it's good?
Oh, yeah. I'll see you in a little bit. All right. Later. All right. Look at Tony.
Got him, baby.
Got one, boy. Just fight him good. Let him, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then when you get him close.
Oh!
Yeah, they'll pop off.
Sucker!
Oh, you're losing, bro! Hey.
No!
Hey! Huh. Yeah, you keep it low, right?
Yeah.
Keep it low. You know, put your finger right here on the line, you know what I'm saying? And then just watch your line, man. If that thing pops, you know, kind of keep it, you don't have to, you know, keep it tight like that, you know what I mean? Just keep it like this. Once you feel that line kind of tightening up, kind of give it a little tension just a little bit, and then you'll feel the pop, and then pow, you know what I mean?
Right.
Come on, baby.
Oh, I think it's all out.
There we go. Hit it. Pull it.
All right.
There we go.
We're good.
We are good.
We're bro.
Well, let's see if we get him in first. But,
I don't know. That's a nice one.
All right. Just keep it over here.
Bow flipping.
Put over here. Flipping it in. All right. Here we go, baby. Let's get the heck out of here. Let's go hit that. We'll go to the back. Not back, but we'll go off a little bit.
Yeah. So obviously, you guys, I have to practice on my bait fishing. Going 4-4-0. There you go. Here's the split tails. Oh, kind of murky in there, but that's all Joe.
You said I need to practice.
I need to work on that. Woo. All right, got our baits now. It's time to find our location. two hooks in the back.
We're going to go over here because that tide's going to change in a minute. So we're actually just going to go.
Ba-bam.
There.
Hell yeah. Catch us the monster.
Let's see.
I thought I just had a hit, but it was you.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, oh shoot. I guess that bait runner would have went off, really, so.
I believe I can fly.
Keep tension. Keep that line, Jack. Oh, yeah, good.
I think he...
Keep that line tight and all the time, and then we'll get him right here. I'll get the net. I wonder if he went over this way.
Yeah, there's fish on, baby.
Yeah. Keep that, keep it tight. He's coming in at you. Hell yeah.
I think it's a baby. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, nope. Oh, that's a big boy.
Okay, hold on.
That's a good one.
Start. Let him run. You know, let him run. Let him do his thing.
Big baby, bro.
There you go. That's perfect.
It didn't feel like it. He was running at me.
I'll keep that net right here.
Oh, that's
yeah.
We'll get him up. Hold on.
Oh, my God.
There you go. Get him up a little bit. Mm-hmm. Right over here.
Right in that.
Woo! Get it, baby.
That's right. Let's go.
You know what I'm saying? What's up?
On a dead boy.
That's a big one right there.
Yeah. Keeper. Definitely a keeper. Want to loosen this thing a little bit?
Yeah.
Kill your guys' mudsuckers. It works. I'm just kidding. Hey, I was dead.
Bro, again, you got the GoPro?
Yeah, I got the GoPro, man. At least, yeah. Yeah, it might be my PB.
I got the Fat Max right here.
Set that up there. I know.
Hey, beginner's luck. Beginner's luck, man.
Hey, bro, we
That's
got
good.
It. Come on. Get him in this box. When the tide starts going
away,
we're
good. I got a measuring tape, too.
Hey, no. Look at that, bro. Let me see that.
Oh, is he on it?
Damn it.
Woo!
Got him, dude. Bro.
That's a nice one. I would say, like, 28,
30. Yeah, so
Did you get him a split tail? Yeah, I'm a mud sucker.
Yes. Come on, Junior.
Hey, he was reeling in. He's like, oh, it's a little baby.
He's swimming towards me, man.
Let's see what you got.
Hey, Joey's the best guide out here, man.
Let's get it.
I said at least 30. He's 35 inches.
Nah, he's
They're 20, 26.
Yeah.
Roughly. It's
26.
What's up?
He was digging, huh?
He was swimming towards me, so I didn't feel like nothing was on. Yeah.
Damn it.
Where we at, Joey?
Jeez. He is about
36 pounds. Can you believe it?
7 pounds.
Hell yeah.
7 pounds.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Seven pounds. Dope. Tony, what's up, boy?
Yeah.
Huh? You get a little chunk, huh? Here you go. I'll get your picture.
Hell yeah, man.
Look at you, huh?
See, on my pole, that would be a real...
Yeah, not the best picture taken, but
it's all good.
Dude,
still want another picture? Are you good?
No, I got one.
Okay.
So we'll tie that sucker up, bro. You know?
Want to keep the sucker?
Might as well keep it.
Do you want him, Tom? Or you want to release him?
I'll release him.
Release him?
Yeah.
All good.
Release the sucker.
Yep.
Nice. Okay.
Peace
out, buddy.
Huh? Oh,
yeah, that was a good one.
Woo. That was a good one. What's up, boy?
It was a baby.
It
was
a baby. What did she needed?
Yeah. That's what you needed, bro.
On our second fish. Is that another 40 pounder?
Heck
I think we found them. Do it, man. Okay, so I just got a message from the girl. She said, I sent her the picture of the fish that I caught, and she said, "What a hunk holding a chunk." That is a good one, babe. Thank you very much. And quick little update. We came to a new hole, caught one fish. The other boat caught one, two. And they're having a bunch of bites on the down there. And we switched it up to anchovies and kept in one pull with the mudsucker. And we still got that split tail on the bigger rod. So now we just gotta wait. Got him. Looks like I went down.
I told you, Bree. I said, hey, I'm messing around now.
Not a mud sucker?
Nah, just a little striper.
Ooh, baby.
Little one.
We getting skunk today. Good hook set, too.
Nice little one, huh?
Yeah. Get it, Joe.
We'll catch another one.
Sometimes you gotta catch the little ones.
Yeah.
And get rid of them and get to the bigger ones.
Yeah. What? You better put that anchovy on there, boy.
I know. The Raiders have the ugliest logo.
Boy, that's the manliest logo, bro.
Here we go. Go Dolphins! I'm just kidding.
The boat's going to
sink where he's in.
Tony.
Joe's all wet right now,
that
bro.
Boy. Let him hit, though. Let him hit good.
I got time for a snap. If you give him a bottle, he'll go to sleep.
Leave right here, Tony. Check it out. Yeah. Go right here.
Okay.
And just all set it right, set it in that pole holder right here. Mm-hmm. Up, so that way you got free. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's nice, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Are we having family night or no?
Thank you. Let's see.
Tomorrow? Okay.
Apparently that was a bite, huh?
Hell
was
yeah.
I tripping?
Oh, yeah. No, it was a bite.
Get him, Joey. Oh, it looks like a good one, though. No? Oh, do you want me to roll him in? Oh. Here's a digger. He's a digger. Oh, he choked that thing.
He choked it.
What do you need to catch a fish?
Spoons. Anchovies.
Yeah.
Flashers. Spinners. That's a lot of stuff. Is he bleeding?
Show him that big keeper right there, Joey.
Alright, let me get this thing.
It swallowed it.
Nah, he just caught. He just caught one right now. Another one? Yeah. Hey, he said I was trying to claim it. No, I did claim it. That is my fish, dude.
Whoa!
I said I claimed that sucker. Whoa!
Okay, I hooked it for Tony.
Yeah.
That is funny.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it was Tony.
Hello.
I'm like, Tony, let me get the last reel.
The tug is my drug. Oh yeah, he's bleeding. It's all over. You got him?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bank.
Go back.
Good.
Thank you.
Looks good. Why should I let go of the rope? Yeah, yeah. Boat's all packed up and we are ready to go. Thank you, Joey. Thank you for the trip.
Yeah, for sure.
Always wanted to do this. And my boy, Joey, gave me the opportunity. So yeah.
Bye guys.
All right, bye. Nice meeting you guys.
Okay guys, so there you guys have it. That's gonna be the end of the video. That was Suisun Slough, I think. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Caught that one striper, caught a couple digs, and that is gonna be the end of the video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Keep it real, keep it reeling. Peace.
Just one look into ourselves can make us feel good. Can make us feel good. But we look outside, oh, we look in the past. And that's what we are. And that's what we are.